get wet.
Headed out again. Holy shit, that was deeper than I thought right there. These guys cruise down the trails a lot faster than we do. I don't know if the old wife on the back, she'd care for this, but she's never complained before, so she probably wouldn't. She's a trooper. Coming to a sudden stop.
He's at his service limit. He don't want to drive it right now. The service light came on.
Check engine? Check belt?
No, it's not checking. We have a belt problem.
Check driveline.
We got a broken axle.
Like we got one running like a fucking champ.
At least somebody's is.
Well, it looks like I'm going to tow him back. We're putting an XMR 800 transmission gear. Yeah. I want that super low gear for that. I have a CV Tech front or an STS secondary. Switch out on a
Well, Matt, he went down, something to the belt's wrapped around something or something, the belt, I don't know, but it's whacking on the outer case, so he's all done, the big scrambler. Kyle, he's done, he broke an axle. Two big bikes that were with us today are done. Running through the swamps. All right, well, Nick with the Kawasaki. Yeah. Nick, he's got a belt problem that set off some sensor in the Kawasaki, so he had to go back, try to find the truck. We lost the group and everybody.